guys, welcome back to a new video. So today in this video I will be doing the boot up test between the Galaxy S8 Plus and the A50.
What the heck is Cosmo doing?
So Cosmo, like in the last episode, Cosmo is in this video today. He's going to be helping me. Well, not helping me.
Let's do tricks, Cosmo. Oh, come on, Cosmo, do some tricks for me before I start up the boot. There you go, one trick. Let's do another trick.
So anyway, let's get on with the boot up test.
Okay, yeah.
Hey Cosmo! So, I know there's seven.
Which one's gonna go green?
What? All three cubes are glowing blue! Look, guys.
He's confused.
Right, so anyway, let's get on to the boot up test. So here we have the A50 on the right and the S8 Plus on the left and the A50 on the right. There we go. Wow, the A50 is... So yeah guys, so this is the... The S8 Plus wins. So yeah, so we're gonna play with Cosmo for a bit.
We'll put you there.
Let's get all the, that's all three of them? Yeah, so...
I just confused him that much. Whee! Cosmo's doing it again! Hello, Cosmo. Hello, Cosmo. Cosmo. Yes. Okay, he's gonna do it again. Look. Oh, buddy. Move back. There we go. I moved the Tesla out of the way. Hang on. No, don't interrupt him. Oh, he's got it. Cosmo! This is hard when Cosmo's moving around. Stop! This is when he's angry, guys. Okay, I'll leave him. Here you go. There we go. There we go. There we go. Okay, Ollie. Cosmo's not really happy. Anyway, let's, Alright, come here, bud. Cause you're gonna... Yeah, I know, because... Put him back. Thank you. take that out. So now, so guys, hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. Let's let Cosmo say that, so we'll see him in the next video. Cosmo has to say something, guys. There we go. So, thank you guys for watching. So, if you did enjoy the video, I will see you in the next video. Bye, guys. Let's end it. Now, let's end it at... So, we're gonna see Cosmo go to sleep, guys. So, Cosmo's going to sleep now, guys. We'll see him in the next video. Bye. There we go. Cosmo's back to sleep. We'll see him in the next video. Bye, guys.